Sandwich. 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 See, I should have been playing Burnout the whole time. Because Burnout's great. Is it hot? Really? Oh yeah, that was good.
All right, takedown transmission coming at you. Listen up. Most of our competitors are into extreme sport.
Yeah, it's time to wreck some niggas. I love wrecking. Getting wrecked. R-E-K-T, nigga.
This mountain air is... good. And I hear the altitude is doing wonders for lap times. Just remember that dizziness isn't just caused by a lack of oxygen. It's caused by a significant number of 360s brought on by a boost slam. Check your sixes, people, and check back for more on Crash FM. I'm coming to sit to my radio. Checking out the airway.
Steering wheels in NASCAR cars don't even turn to the right, they only turn left.
So I hear Mac has just set a record time for the Peak 3 jam. What the hell? This is the wrong gig! Burners, grab your wheels and head up to
like
the
only make left turns on the track,
some of the fastest
so it
racing
turn right,
this side of the pond. Light them up and stay tuned to racing. Crash Radio.
You gotta pick that shit up. Fall on the floor? I'll eat it. Like the wheels. I don't care about Florida, and I will eat the shit out of that. Yeah, die, cockles. Hey, it's that Michael McRomance song that I should have played there. Yeah, Michael McRomance. That's their name, right? Right?
What's new at burnout3.ea.com.
Oh, that's funny. It's true. Soutro. Oh, I got a new car. Yes. Yes. I love new cars. Congratulations. New car delivered to garage. I might buy Burnout Paradise tomorrow. Yeah, it's like $10. I'm telling you, it's operator error.
And Crash FM is back. This time, we're in Silver Lake. We've had crazy action over the last couple of days. The Iron Bridges are in need of some...
Custom Coupe Ultimate. You can do it, for real. I believe in you.
The classic Bernie lap. Boost, 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 people. It's all about speed and control.
About speed and control and more about using the soft corners for it.
Tell your dad, go back home. We got some seriously fast vehicles covering the quarter mile in under 6 seconds. So unless you're entering today in the family truckster, stay off the road. For all your racing info, stay with Crash FM. Yes.
New award. Kind of award. I win.
What's happening, everyone? You're on Crash FM. We got the super yachts, the sailboats, the Grand Hotel. This place has some serious cash, which is great.
The what you call it? Microbone, microboner.
I think it might have picked up on the neighbor's cell phone.
Good Lord, it smells
okay,
terrible.
Take down transmission like coming at you. Listen up. If your rivals are a bit hot for you, try dunking them at the Riviera. The water looks coolest down by the marina.
But the car is taken out. Right. Holy. Oh, you fucker. That's bullshit. what? Oh, it was great. I totally tried to fuck this guy over, and he's like 180 me and killed both of us. Yeah. I love it when you flip guys off of mountains. They're like super motherfucking good. Right? You know? Oh, damn, we hit a wall. Really? Did I really? Well, you know how that is. Who just skimmed me? Oh, wait. Oh, that was, if you had been here to see that, that was so dope. Oh man, like, whoa, man. Oh man, that's like, oh! Yes! Gold medal. Hey! 6 seconds. Fucking killing spree up in this bitch. Killing spree. For real, I should be in jail. A new car, congratulations. I can't wait for Saints Row re-elected. It's gonna be great. I'm so excited to play that again. Jafiel, I heard Just a Friend today and it made me think of it. You got what I need. Say he's just a friend. You say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you. Alright,
it's gonna be great.
Between I'm gonna have those same like ice? Six answer? Songs on my thing.
Get to it and make sure you stay with Crash FM for all your updates.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have the same songs on my playlist again. How long does that take to bake?
I'm not baking.
You're in tune with Crash FM, and now listen up, burners. It's your man Stryker, and I have some hot news from the cold winter city. Word has it that we're going to be seeing a whole lot more trams around town today, and I know there's nothing quite like a takedown into one of them babies, so go burn it!
Holy fuck, this car is fast! Not getting gold. Damn it.
You're in with Crash FM. It's a cold day out there in Winter City, but nothing quite warms you up like a burnout. Need I say more?
Yeah, that's right. Nothing warms you up like burning it out. You know what I'm saying? Like, seriously, just burning one down and just, you know.
The eliminator race
you know,
is very
you
simple.
Know. If you're last you know across what the I'm line talking each about. Lap, you're out. Am I right
Any
or
questions?
Am I right? Everybody out there knows that I'm right. Seriously, man, get all toked up, you know, do a little bit of Alita street race. That's what it's all about. That's like, that's my life. I live that life, you know. West Side.
Smoke weed every day.
Yes, you thought my 1100th video was funny?
Dude, Monica? Really?
Why? Mario one where he's all like shooting the shit. What the fuck was that about?
Oh, that's right. That's what you get, dickhead. Yes. Sparkling dudes.
Oh, damn. That nigga hit a light bulb and died, and then I died too.
Whale balls.
What'd you laugh about?
Hey, you know, balls on whales.
They don't call them sperm whales for nothing, lol. You know why they call them sperm whales? My god. No. They have a, they have, when you puncture them, within them, they have this, like, white, sticky, fluidy substance that looks like this, that old sailors and whalers thought was the sperms. It's actually not, it will help them be buoyant.
Extended.
Hey, listen here, fuckhead.
That's right, you died.
Fuck me in the ass, man. Oh!
Sucking dick!
Oh, that was great. I totally, like, slammed dick first into a wall. And then the guy came and slammed right into me, and I got an active touch because of it. It was great. I kind of had to be there, but, you know. All two of my viewers have lost one. Yeah, I know. I said the same thing.
Final wound wrap.
Twelve seconds.
Oh, shit.
We're back with Crash FM, man. I love Winter City, and I know you guys do too. So scrape the ice off your screens, the paint off your car, and start tearing up some snow around the tight bends.
Oh my god. Why? Oh, what the fuck? That was pretty gnarly. Not in a good way. I am totally not gonna get hurt. That is gnarly. You, dickbag.
Oh, it's not the final round.
Now it's the final round.
What?
I never clicked him. What was that?
17 seconds. There's no way in fuck. What? Really? Really, really? Really, is it any good? Better be seasoned. It's not seasoned correctly. You know how I feel about seasoning. Are the scallops cooked correctly? I kind of want to eat a scallop, but it looks like some nasty, like, clam or something. Oh, I died! I didn't know when you got eliminated you exploded.
What happened?
When you get eliminated in an eliminator, you explode.
Smells like soup.
Smells like soup.
Like the tomato soup. Damn, got a free car.
What is this piece? Oh, an ass-assin'.
I remember.
When this game came out, everybody was like, holy fuck, look how shiny everything is. Today.
The cars are exquisitely styled, the road is decorated with the finest flowers, and I believe...
This is really good.
Is it really?
Yeah. Super banging good.
It's tournament time. Race GP is about consistency. If you're consistently first, you got nothing to worry about.
Really? Oh man. Can I see the model first? Oh. Oh. Right in here. I wonder how you can help you like that. Oh, that's right. Fuck you. Fuck you, Baltimore. I actually hope this is recording. I feel this is one of my own videos. It's one of my few videos that I would actually watch myself.
Crash FM back again. Breathe it. The perfect, crisp European air.
Okay, so bad. Thank you all. Literally, get it? LOL.
You're dead.
Yeah. Fuck you, nigga. You know, I really do that. Like, somebody gets right in front of me and I just like freeze until they die.
FM, and apparently, only the beautiful are on the streets today.
Wow.
The cars are exquisitely styled, the road is decorated with the finest flowers, and I believe champagne and caviar is being consumed in the roadside cafes. So why don't we just spoil the party burnout style?
Oh, fuck that shit. Hey, oh, that's right. Your ass. Oh, right all up in it. Wait, who said that? Oh, yeah.
Keep up on the latest? Easy. Burnout3.ea.com.
Yeah, I should go there and see if it exists. God, I bet you it doesn't.
It's tournament time. Race GP is about consistency. If you're consistently first.
Why, if I came in first the last race, do I start in four? Doesn't make sense.
Kind of like Mario Kart.
But that was the first race. And I came in first, so I have the most.
You got nothing to worry about.
Wow. Our first boss off. An incredible pileup. I'm proud of myself, but like, I mean, these people are dying. Like, I mean, these takedowns are kind of brutal. That dude's fucking dead. Like, and I'm super proud of that. You're not walking away from really anything. Well, that was pretty stupid. Touch me with your car boner. Fuck me in the ass, man. I totally did that. That was stupid. You know, when I was a kid, there was this big controversy with Chevrolet about airbags that were like sharp. They were made like stop track. They were made more square than they were round. The corners themselves on the bags were actually tilted. So when I was a kid, I thought airbag deployment was like, it's death. So anytime I ever saw on TV airbags like, and I thought airbags were meant to kill you. I thought it was like punishment for crashing. Chopped it off with his teeth. And then he got himself back on the air. So, fun fact. Fun motherfucking fact. He found it out in the yard. She cut it off and threw it out the window. He found it in the yard, threw it on ice, and he became incredibly popular. Come again. Woke up after it happened. Man, there's like a big statement. LOL, it's gonna be a sleepy ball. Listen, fuckhead. Hey. Oh, you. Oh, I'm not doing that. That's awake we have every time.
And I can't sleep through whatever you come in the room in the morning.
Hello, I'm Stryker on Crash FM. Put the pedal to the metal and the metal to the metal on this Alpine high route. The freeway is just calling out for some great takedown action. We got everything you need on Crash FM.
Oh, man. Yes, I tell you what. Fun to play with now. Well, you hear us at home, not here. Yeah, I actually did. I put him in the mud. I created that before. And we're not married. And it was unprotected. Yeah. Oh, waka waka. Oh, I got a Pac-Man off the phone.
With the Autobahn
listen, fucker.
Telling us anyway.
Hey.
Gotta find a way to broadcast
hey,
those
hey,
things.
Hey, how you doing? Ooh, that nice car. Oh, you bastard. He died anyway. No, here is the light. Oh. What are both of you doing here? Oh, you're dying. That's what you're doing. Oh, and I got that one too. What? All right. The hood pops right off. The hood pops right off. Oh, man. I'm 5 seconds ahead now. Hey, okay. Demographic is from that area.
So.
I don't actually. I'd like some though. I don't really get comments hardly at all anymore. They aren't. Everybody's gone. Oh. Yeah. What is this shitty car? It's like a... an MX-5 or something. What is this shitty car? It's like a Porsche. Yeah, but it's like a Porsche, though. Yeah. And that's like a...
Oh, yeah.
Ferrari.
Ferraris are overrated. Porsches are overrated. Home bitch.
Welcome back to Crash FM, and man, has that split bridge seen some serious action? It's Crash FM here in Winter City, and
you got pot?
No.
Damn.
But we've got leftovers for like two whole mules.
You want to be my Winter City eye in the sky? All right. Try and launch your car upwards to get some cool airborne action.
Pot, bowl, are you sure you didn't remember talking about that name?
I knew
what
you were saying.
What?
Something weed related because of pot and bowl.
And?
You want me to make some
pot? Yeah. Okay, let's take both. Let's take both, thank you. I'll give me that time to see. Time to see. Yeah. You had me a bomb. Water bomb tobacco use only. Smoke weed and drink beer. One of my own beard hairs in my drink. Yep. Such is life. The board game's fun and the cereal's kind of meh.
I don't remember the cereal.
That's all right.
Man, there are a lot of expensive vehicles out here in the Riviera. I just saw a line of expensive cars all scraped with the same color paint. It has to be a Riviera crash junction.
Insta boost, instant boostification. Shit. Oh, double bonus. Oh, triple bonus.
Oh, crash breaker. Wait for it. Wait. Boom.
Oh. Damn, I wanted that times two, and I'm not gonna get it. Wow. Oh, we make it. Fuck.
Holy shit, that bus went over the cliff. Wow.
Bronze. Damn it. Bronze medals are the second losers at the Olympics. Bronze. They make bronze medals out of pennies. Man.
Which
If I had a dollar for every brain you don't have, I'd have $1.
What's up? I'm Stryker, checking out the... You must be listening to Crash FM because you got good music, we got hot cars, we got hot chicks, you got me. All right, everything else was good until me. All right, you guys, check this out. I am Stryker on Crash FM. Waterfront Junction now available for Crash. Hello there, guys. It is me, Stryker, at Crash FM. Watch out under the L today. They're still clearing up after some guy was slammed into the pillars earlier. Check back.
What?
Hey, you still here? Okay, good. Awesome action is still to come.